Utah Highway Patrol says a trooper caught a driver going 108 miles per hour, you see right here, on I-15 in Salt Lake County. See, just speeding off there to the left. The UHP says there was a six-year-old in that car. The driver was speeding to get the child to school on time. Troopers say if you're late, just be late. UHP has been dealing with a rash of extreme speeders. Last year, troopers stopped 3,500 drivers going over 100 miles per hour on Utah roads.